Nigerian Twitter reacted to the viral video of a bridesmaid at a wedding who dressed in a certain way. That is something that a lot of people are talking about right now on Twitter. And I have something, David O and Ifeanyi, a few hours after Chioma's birthday, that video is already gone viral, and it's a cute video at that one. And I still have, coronavirus defied as Tekashi performs to a crowd in US. Before I jump right in, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time I upload my videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share my videos across social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about on social media. And don't forget to drop your comment in the comment section below so that we can talk about it further. Alright, now a certain video made around on social media right now, got a lot of Twitter, commenters, talking about this particular lady who dressed in a certain way to a friend's wedding. And that is actually disturbing because she almost exposed her boobs in that video, and people have been talking about that recently on Twitter. And I have to actually pick up some reactions on Twitter to talk about, because apart from allowing people to dress the way they want to dress, but you have to be careful of the way you dress, or about the way you dress, because it may not be appropriate for an occasion. That is something I believe about the whole thing. Right now, I have series of reactions on Twitter about this whole issue, and some people can't actually stop but comment on this particular video. And then the first one I have here is, didn't know there's an unwritten code that forbids friends of a bride wearing more eye-catching dress than a bride. Very amusing stuff. Things will learn on this damned app. And that is something coming from one Babanla, and it's actually funny. And somebody did said again, if I go wedding and see hot bridesmaid with the sell her market, I go to spray them. Bride don't marry, nothing concern me with them. That is also coming from the somebody Jags. So a woman is allowed to wear whatever she wants to wear to the mall, the market, to dates, to the club, to church, etc. But she can't wear what she wants to wear to your wedding. That is coming from somebody. Said another person said she is an adult and is her body. People should be allowed to express themselves and dress however they feel. Another person said, see, a friend respects you and your family won't dress like some host on a mission to your wedding, because if she really rates you, she would consider the presence of your family and esteemed guests at the ceremony and dress reasonably. Another person said she intentionally did it. Why to try upstage your friend on her wedding day? Why not wear a cover clothes, or better still, stay at the back? She was intentionally shaking it and dancing to the front so everyone will notice her. She's mad. Another person says, suddenly women are arguing that other women should be conservative with their dressing to their wedding. How? That is actually trending on social media, because a lot of persons came out to blast her saying that, man, Are you trying to seduce the groom, or are you trying to seduce some people at that party? And that is what some people are now talking about. I need you to put your comment in the comment section below so that we can talk about it further. Yes, I still got something on Will Smith actually posted a video. I'm feeling a bit depressed about whole thing. He posted this picture also on social media and said, "I am gonna be real with y'all. I am in worst shape of my life." And then posting this picture and looking like, man, he's getting fat, all bulked up on the stomach coming out and the rest. And some persons are now saying that, man, you don't need to be depressed about the whole thing. You can actually go to the gym and work yourself out of this situation if you are willing to do so. Because a lot of people, when they start gaining body mass, body weight and the rest, they start getting depressed because of what certain people are talking about them, especially on Twitter these days, or social media platforms these days. Yes, I saw this video actually made viral on social media, Davido and Ifeanyi, a few hours after Chioma's 26th birthday, and that is already cute and trending, blazing out on social media. Davido seems to be kind of closer to his son right now, and some persons are saying that yes, this is what you need to do. And he actually said something in that video saying that yes, you are my heir apparent, and that is actually confirmed by Davido right now. And some people are just happy about it, saying that yes, Ifeanyi is already a billionaire. What do you have to say about this? I need that in the comment section so that we can talk about things further. But you got to understand that recently Davido and Chioma, they are not best of friends, because of their differences. I heard it like, something like Chioma needed a marriage, consummation from Davido, but Davido is not ready to make any commitment, and that led to their, recent crisis. And a lot of people are now talking about it, can't stop, talking about Chioma and Davido. But Davido is having great times with his baby, and that is what it is to Davido. It seems like US, they are not concerned about coronavirus right now. Coronavirus defied as Tekashi 6ix9ine performs to a crowd in US. I want you to see the video, already gone viral on social media. This guy was able to pull this kind of crowd, after being accused of snitching on some bad big goons in the industry, and now he's having a great life again. At the time he was under protection by the security services of US, and now he seems to be happy about his life, and did performed to a crowd, and that is actually blazing right now. But some people are saying that why won't US be observing what they actually voted Donald Trump out for? That is what some people are now saying. Before I jump off, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time I upload my videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing. Make sure you share my videos across social media platforms.